クリスマスプレゼント交換をちょっとしたいなと思いました。ダダーン、 N 子だよ。
ダダーン。Hey friends, it's Akidearest. I'm here on Netflix again with Enugo.
今日は、私の仲いいアキさんが遊びに来てくれました。パチパチパチ。この動画はちょっとまあクリスマスが近いということで、クリスマスプレゼント交換をちょっとしたいなと思いました。この間、アキさんと、秋葉原にあるアニメイト秋葉原本館に行ってきました。いろいろとアニメグッズを買ってきたので、ちょっとクリスマス交換会をしたいなと思います。 So today we will be exchanging presents. I will gift one gift to Aki and then Aki will gift me a gift and we'll go back and forth. So let's get started. So we will be exchanging presents, one after another. So first off, I will be gifting my gift to Aki. So Aki, please close your eyes.
Okay, it's flat. And is it a fork? Foku? It feels like a fork. Okay, I'm gonna open
my... You like forks, right?
yeah, I love forks.
Duh. Okay, anyone... you can open your eyes.
Okay. Hey!
Yay!
Oh, you know me too. This is like, she knows so well. Wait, did you text a certain friend of mine if I didn't have this?
No.
Oh, really? You just know that I don't have this?
Mm.
Wow. Or you took a lucky guess.
No, I mean, we've been to Animate before.
Right.
And I knew that you were looking at that.
Yeah.
But I remember that you didn't end up buying it.
Yeah, that tends to be me at the Kingdom Hearts stuff all the time.
It was really hard to figure out which Kingdom Hearts goods Aki already did not have.
Yeah, that's actually very hard. Kingdom Hearts stuff is like the go-to that anyone would think to get me. Mm-hmm. But because I have so much stuff, you don't know what I don't have already. Yeah, thank you so much, Enugo. I don't have these. It's these. I guess I'm going to give you one of my presents. Mm-hmm. All right.
Hey, it's Tokyo Revengers. Is it the same picture?
Yes.
Oh, okay. So is that a clear file?
Yeah, this is a clear file.
Uh-huh. And then that.
This is an acrylic stand.
Oh, it's a stand.
Of Draken and Mikey.
Draken and Revengers. Mikey.
And I kind of wanted these for myself. This one I was holding and I was like, oh, I could take this. Oh, wait, no, I'm shopping for Eneko. That's right. So I'm having you have both, but I'll probably go back to Animate and buy myself one.
No, I mean, I can totally gift you one.
No. It's cool. Here, you can fangirl over Mikey and Draken. Which one do you like more, by the way?
So I actually like Mikey more.
Oh, that's perfect, because I love Draken. Can you probably guess why?
So we won't fight over.
Yeah. Can you probably guess why I like Draken?
Because of the tattoo.
Yes. All right, cool. Merry
Thank
Christmas.
You. Merry Christmas.
Is this another fork? Are you just stalking my spoons and forks?
Okay, you can open your eyes.
It's another thing. You're just stalking my kitchen, like, right now. Okay, she got me more Kingdom Hearts, like, cutlery. So this is a silver and black version of some Kingdom Hearts spoons and forks.
Yep.
And they all have Sora's crown on the end of them.
So one for you, one for Joey, and one for me.
Joey will not use these. He will not use these.
Why?
But I will.
Oh, because it's too precious?
Mostly because he feels like he's not a fan. Aww. But I'm gonna... Wow, she's really just stocking up my kitchen right now. Thank you. Thank you, Eneko.
Oh, wait. So, that's from Idolish 7.
Yeah, it's Idolish 7.
Ainana.
Yeah.
Sogo.
It's Sogo.
I know him.
Yeah, I know him.
I know
that you, I know you kind of like Idolish 7. So I saw this and I was like, she would like this a lot. And I like white haired boys. So if you weren't going to have it, then I was going to keep it.
I do like white hair boys.
Do you want me to open it for you? Here you go.
It's nice.
I just don't like how they fold it. But there's creases. But you can flatten it with
I'll flatten it with my powerful hands.
Yeah. So you can hang this up on your
Arigato.
Wall.
Arigato!
Yeah,
Thank
no
you.
Worries. Merry
Christmas. She knows my type.
here is a book.
A special photo book.
Yeah, and it has a bunch of photos and kind of some entries about Sogo here.
Yay, thank you.
Here's your keychain. You can put it on your little horn, maybe at the end.
Right here?
I'll put it on your horn later.
Okay, like a Christmas ornament.
Yeah, okay. Okay,
yeah, next present.
Hey! Wait, what is this?
It's another game IP.
Is it a muffin holder? It's a muffin cup.
Yeah!
It's a Nintendo muffin cup.
Yay!
I didn't even think these existed.
Yeah, isn't it cute?
Yeah. So the muffin cups, they look like little like one-up boxes.
Ah, the one-up boxes, yeah.
Yeah.
From Mario.
It's a tiny muffin. Right?
What's your favorite muffin?
Blueberry.
Same.
Oh,
blueberry
I don't
muffins.
Know why I feel like we vibe just now.
Blueberry muffins.
Why, I don't know. I don't know what else is like. Blueberry muffins is the
yes,
best.
Yes, those are like the most iconic.
Yeah.
Or like chocolate chip, maybe some
nah,
people will say.
No, no, no. Blueberry.
Yeah, blueberries then, all the way.
Yeah, blueberry and like cinnamon maybe afterwards. Mm. But we can go make some after.
Yeah, let's do it.
With your hands. You know how to cook?
Yeah.
What do you like to cook?
Soup.
Soup? Okay. We can make a muffin soup. Muffin. That's not good, is it? Well, thank you, Eniko.
Thank you.
I have, I think, one more.
Okay, one last. Ah, Jujutsu Kaisen.
Yeah. I got you a Jujutsu Kaisen action figure because you were looking
yeah,
at
yeah,
this.
Yes.
Or
yes.
Action figure. How dare
action
I say
figure.
How dare I say that? No. No.
He is actioning.
Yeah. So it's a Jujutsu Kaisen mm-hmm. figure. And these are postcards that I got because I spent, I guess, an X amount of money and so they gave me these for free.
Oh,
but
cool.
I'm just going to give them to you. But I think they're like little like postcards or kind of like
screen captures.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, screen captures from Jujutsu Kaisen.
Oh, and you got, yeah, Todo and Yuji. And then the second one is...
The next one, they
Megumi.
Gave me a Megumi one.
Yeah.
I mean, thank God that they gave me different ones and not like the
yeah,
same
yeah.
ones.
Yeah, and Nobara.
Yeah, which Nobara. Who is not really my favorite character. I'm not a big Nobara
oh.
fan.
Oh.
But
I'm a Nobara fan. Yeah.
You would
yeah,
like this
I like
one.
Yuji.
Yeah. So you can use this to I don't know, where are you gonna put it?
He'll be next to I don't know, maybe I'll put him like next to where I put my toothbrush.
Maybe that's not the most ideal place that I like, think of when I first get a figure.
I mean, he can watch me brush my teeth.
I mean,
I feel like he's the type of energy you want in the morning and like before you go to bed.
All right. Well, I mean, it's your figure, and it goes. You
okay.
can do whatever you want.
Thank you.
I mean,
Aki.
But if you're brushing your teeth, and it's like the toothpaste splatters all over him. Like, don't
I
blame me, man.
He won't be safe. He will be in a safe place.
All right. Cool.
Thank you. Yeah, I really wanted that figure, actually. Okay.
You.
And then here's my final present.
Oh,
I'll
okay.
give you my final present, and we'll be done.
Wait, is it futatsu?
There's futatsu.
Okay. So one is flat. One's like a ball.
Okay.
Oh my god. Why?
It's Pui Pui Moruka.
Haruka. Oh my god. This
Pui Pui
okay.
Moruka.
Yeah, Pui Pui Moruka mm-hmm. is a very popular anime right now. And it's about
it's on Netflix.
Yeah, it's on Netflix and it's hamsters
it's guinea pigs.
As cars.
Guinea pig cars.
Guinea pigs, yeah. It's guinea pigs as cars. Because, okay, this is like kind of an inside joke between Eniko and I. Whenever we go out shopping, right, I always see this everywhere. And then I always asked her, I was like, hey, what are those like gerbils that I keep seeing? And then she's just like, oh, it's so popular.
Yeah.
And I thought it was a kid's show, but no, there's
no.
actually a lot of like mm-hmm. adults that love this
mm-hmm.
show.
Mm-hmm.
So
it trends every time.
It smells really good.
So that's actually a bath bomb.
That looks like one of the hamsters,
no,
I'm
no,
guessing.
So if you put it in your bath, it births a moruka.
Did you have to use the word births? Did you have to use the word births? Okay.
It births
a moruka.
Yeah.
I actually, I still need to get into
yes.
it because I see the opening everywhere
mm-hmm.
in Japan. Like, it's so
and
popular.
It doesn't require translation.
It's a cup holder?
It's a cup sleeve.
Oh, I see. Oh,
for your
okay.
coffee.
You
and
got me a cup
so
sleeve.
So whenever you go to Starbucks, you pull this out of your bag, and then you
I
you be
them,
like,
hey, can you put
I
this on?
I don't need that Starbucks.
Oh my god.
Thank cozy.
You.
Yeah.
Thank you.
And that's my final gift to
Thank
Aki.
You. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Happy holidays.
Happy holidays, everybody. And feel free to go. We did a couple of collabs that are going to come out soon. Mm-hmm. So feel free to stay tuned in for that. Enigo, would you like to sign us out?
Yeah, in the comments below, please let us know your thoughts of our presents for each other. Please let us know what kind of collabs we should do in the future. Thank you, Aki, for coming on to our channel.
Yeah.
And we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!
Bye!
Mata ne! Mata ne!